Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So I literally just got back from Utah not that long ago, and tomorrow I have competition right after school and on Saturday. So right now I'm packing for that. First, I have this cute bag and I need my lipstick, my mascara, my eyeshadow, foundation. Let's see if I can fit all this. Candy cane flavored chapstick. A lot of bobby pins. Some eyeshadow brushes. And I have my bow. Because it has all of it on here. So now I have to pack it. This shirt right here with these gray sweatpants because it's required for all cheerleaders to wear that on competition days. So yeah. And on Saturday morning, I'll have to wake up pretty early so I can get my hair and makeup done. And because I have to be there at, I think it's 6 o'clock at their school. To leave, it's like 7. But I don't know why I'm going to be there an hour early. I'm gonna pack a blanket too because it's gonna be freezing. So, yeah.
me, she go right here, don't play. That boy's from the bottom. In my head, you USA. I gave Susie a little pat up on the booty, and she turned around and said, walk this way.
Competition. So now, whoa, we are getting set up.